Monday morning. Today is going to be another hot and humid day with real feel above 95. And it's not just going to be today. It's pretty much going to be the week that's going to be like that. A very typical summer forecast for us, which does also mean, of course, isolated to scattered thunderstorms pretty much each day. Although there are several days this week that should be primarily dry, and today is one of those days. We'll hit 79 by 9 o'clock, already feeling, though, probably like the mid-80s by that point because of the humidity, and that will be the worst thing about today, the humidity. Not 91 this afternoon. We'll be feeling more like upper 90s, maybe even some getting close to feeling like triple digits, and we're not really going to get much in terms of heat relief either because only a couple of isolated showers or storms possible, and most of that will be south and west of the metro, and many of us, in fact, today staying fairly dry. A little bit more cloud cover though coming up from the south as we're on the edge of that tropical moisture from that little disturbance near Texas. But you can see Predictor Plus really does not bring much in terms of rain at all our way. We're on the edge there, which means there's not a ton of moisture to work with, so most of us will be dry for today. That tropical moisture down towards Louisiana, though, starting to get some rain there in southwest Louisiana, but more of that will be towards Texas. We're on the edge again, which means we're still pulling up a lot of humidity, but in terms of rain, the high pressure is going to be doing its best further to our east to keep a lot of that rain away. And we'll see that for tomorrow as well. Tropical moisture staying well away from us, but we'll still be dealing with regular humidity. And into the middle of the week, as this high pressure in the upper atmosphere pushes down on the air, temperatures will start to heat up. Real feel will still be near triple digits, but rain chances, those are not going to be super prevalent through Wednesday. We will see another low pressure system drift around to our north, and that will give us some better chances for rain Thursday into Friday. But today, tomorrow, Wednesday should be pretty dry. We won't totally lose that rain chance just because it is summertime in Mississippi, of course, but many dry for today, tomorrow, and Wednesday. Just going to be hot and muggy for us those days. Real feel in the upper 90s. As we get Friday, Saturday into Sunday, it does clear out, but we will warm up 95 by Sunday, feeling more like around 105 at that point, thanks to the humidity.